when he comes home, he'll definitely know this. Can't hide this kind of thing from him.
She can't do anything right. I gave her the figures last week. I think it's been due from the start, John, but let's see what happens. All right, I'll see you later.
He already knows I'm a useless woman. It'll be good for us to spend some time together. We'll have a romantic night.
Gorgeous, you alright? Very nice tonight. What's the occasion? I haven't missed our anniversary.
When's it ready? I'm starving.
Almost ready. I'll serve it now.
Go on.
Tell him, Emma.
It's funny when you think about it. I'll set him the table and the cutlery needed.
It's okay, keep going.
And the glasses, and then I just reached out.
I think we're okay.
That's the problem, though. You don't think. You can't even set a table, for Christ's sake.
I'm sorry.
You're not even sorry? I think it'd be funny to do that, did you? Did you?
No.
Did you think that was funny?
No.
Did you think it was funny?
No! Stop. I'm sorry.
Shh. It's okay. Don't be scared.
It's okay, Emma. Trust him. I've tried.
We've both tried, and I can't think of anything else to do.
It's too hard.
I know it's hard for you, but you know it's for your own good.
Trust me.
He loves you. Noel. No, trust him. He loves you.
See you tonight.
I love you.